How's it going? This is ZeroBlazer, aka TheVerner996, back with another White Shorts video for Sal Re-Edit. This is our fourth box, part four. If you have not seen the rest, be sure to go check them out. Check it out. Or else you may be a little bit lost in this video, but I mean, I'm just opening boxes, so how lost could you be? But you know, just in case, you know, precautions are always important. You always want to have that pocket knife when you need it. And we have been playing a game. It is the guess what the next cards are. Notice that a lot of the packs share the same starting commons, so I'm trying to guess what the next commons are. We have the Burn Star Splash, useless now. Very useful back in the day, useless now. That's our second one. Spoiler alert. This won't stay straight. There we go. Well, not really, but there. Setting up stuff is hard. No intros other than that. We are going to go right in and continue our journey. Wow, this started off with a shining smile, but then it goes into simultaneous attack and ALL days. So the same. So it's, I guess it's more of a kind of conveyor belty thing. Every once in a while they'll mix it up a little bit, but the order will still be the same. And I just hit that point. I hit the point where the printing machine reset. So we got punch. So we get, so in this case, and I forgot to do focus. There we go. We have the other punch. Yes. And we have what was the next card? Yuki. No, Sheena. Pina. That's right. Skill connect double punch with Pina. I remember now. Oh, the previous one ended with Skill Connect. Is that it? Have we found the loop? Is that the loop they are using? Is that the secret of Nim? I didn't watch that movie. Oh, no, it's not. Punch. Punch. Pina. All right. I'm a psychic. Oh my god! Elizabeth sign! Oh man, that was so unexpected! Elizabeth sign! Oh, I should have slowed down a bit! Elizabeth sign! I'm in pain of shock. The pain of shock is upon me. Elizabeth sign. I'll go in there. Yes.
We got a sign! Yeah, boys! Elizabeth! What does it say? I don't know what the heck it says. It says something down here in some language. I don't know. Passe Bernet, I don't know. But the Elizabeth sign here. Yeah, Elizabeth sign, we got a sign. That is some good stuff. We got sign.
All right, this box is already looking up. Looking up 20 ways. Why 20? Because it's an interesting number. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy, we got San Elizabeth. Elizabeth. Yeah. What? Yeah. All right. What do you do now? Like nothing. There's nothing to do now. This is how it is. Also, all the predictions I've done. Oh man, that is nice. All right. Cool. Yeah. Now, the only card that's missing is the Yui, but otherwise, it's the same order. Alright, we got our yellow double R. Nice. Very nice. Got the two level 3s sitting next to each other right there. Can barely see it because of my hand. Continuing on with Silph Girl Leafa. This is the same order, too. I have memories. Oh, this is the first Suicider I've gotten. The old Suicider, I think. I don't remember seeing it. Huh. That's interesting.
I don't need it, because the new one's better. But, I mean, the point, if you can't pull the new one, which is a double R, there's at least that one to kind of lean upon. But, obviously, you should go for the silica one, because it's more useful. There's the same order. Yep. Changing clothes. Will this go into... No, it can't, because of the last card. But normally it would go into the, All right! We got Lisbeth double R normal version. So why? But that would normally go into Shining Smile. That, Asuna. The Lisbeth smiling one. Alright, we got the Determined Confession. We got Yuki, Asuna, Yui. Oh, this is the first one of this again. I never pulled this one yet. That's interesting. That's fascinating. It really is. I have no idea how they're doing this. Also, I have a pile of, like, cars right here that I've been piling up. We're getting really full, so I should probably get rid of it. Next video. We're just gonna pray along with me, Pete, guys. Let's pray. Please don't fall. This tower that you can't see right here, I hope it will not fall. That is the hope, the dream, the wish, and the shining smile, which goes into simultaneous, and then ALL days. Yep. I forgot the order, though. Oh, triple R! What the heck? Okay. Is there just no SRs now? Are all the SRs just triple Rs now? Because all I've been pulling are triple Rs. Does SRs just not exist? Is that not a thing? Am I just like... Did I think I was getting lucky, but instead it was just very normal? I was like, triple R. Whoa, look at all these triple Rs. But then, after the fourth triple R, you're kind of thinking, is SR a thing? Does SRs exist? That is the question. Also, I'm still missing two double Rs. Please give them to me. That is not a double R, but I do appreciate Zekken Yuki. Also, food came back in my mouth. Sorry, TMI. What was it? Childhood? Yep. And then, Ryuji? Or Kyuji? Ryuji? What's his name? His name is Kyuji. Yeah. And then we go into the double R silica. Two red double R's. Oh no. Is this it? Is this what I think it's gonna be? Oh no. Childhood. Kyuji. Oh, this is the first one I pulled this one too. I have no idea how these packs work, by the way. This is the laziest randomization I've ever seen. Like, wow. It's so lazy. People should tell Bushiro Singapore that they're really lazy with their randomization. People who play other card games like Pokemon and Magic, let me know. Do commons randomize like that? Where they're always in the same order? Please, let me know. I would like to know if this is a common occurrence, or if it is just this. Alright! Green double R. Huh. That should be all of my rares. I would like to ask Singapore, where are the blues? I would like some blue double R's, you know, the Shinan, you know, the Kirito. I believe those are also things that should be put into boxes, you know? Like, you need a variety of colors. That's part of the game. You need a variety of colors. Also, this is the first one I pulled of this. That's interesting, too. I would really, really appreciate some blue double R's, you know? I mean, this is great and all, you know? I got a sign. I can't complain about that. But, you know, it would be nice to get some blue double R's. Like, I feel like, oh, I needed that. I feel like we're a bit on a rough start. Are you bribing my blue double R's with a sign? Is that what's going on? Are you like, if I give him a sign, will he not care about the blue double R's? No, I will still care about the blue double R's because this is a punch and this is a punch and this is a peanut. But I would really like those blue double R's if you do not mind, por favor. Hopefully in the next box we will get ourselves some blue double R's. Because, you know, it's just nice to have variety of colors, not just red, green, and yellow. So, we'd like some blue. Blue is an important color that you cannot forget. It is the color of sadness, I think. It is a genre of music. It is not this pack, because this pack just ripped. That is not blue. That is very, red. Or gray. Orange. Orange is the color of rip. When you think of ripping, that is orange. Also, all these packs are pretty much whatever, so I'm just kind of filling stuff in while, you know, I finish up this box. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, final pack, yeah. Yeah, eh? Yeah, come on. Come on, final pack. Yeah, there we go. Thank you, final pack. Final pack, listen! Alright. What could this last pack possibly be? It is a runner. Alright, cool. Runner. That's cool. Not really needed, but cool. Alright! Here we go. We have, in the end of this box, we have Adventure with Everyone Leafa! Gathering Materials Silica! Shiny Inherit Sword Skill Asana. This is the Climax combo. So, I guess if I need to, I can run this until I get a normal version. I really don't like running shiny cards. Got Adventure with Everyone Lisbeth. Got another Attack and Waves Asana. And finally, the sign Adventure with Everyone Lisbeth. Yes, the card that made this box hype. Alright. With all that said, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give some love. Wait, I did that out of order. First, give love. Then, if you enjoy this video. No, then, with all that said. There we go. Now, with all that said. This has been CyrilBlazer, aka Defender996, signing out.